Percy, my guy, hit your conscience. The last track you did was some nonsense. You say you're on top of the speech, but I honestly disagree. To me, you're like a hypocrite. You criticize the people that bite fools, but you do the same. And you say you're the realest, but in reality, that isn't the case. You're as fake as they come. Don't be acting dumb and say it ain't true. It's stupid to me that the community still has no clue. I mean, dude, Biambi was onto you. That channel ain't yours, he knew the truth. But fuck it, I'ma let that reside in your mind. You decide when you want to tell them the truth, but really sees who you kidding. I was saying you're the god MC, you'll never be Kendrick or Cole. You might as well just look. I can think of many other cooler rappers that are better. I prefer Racing Kenji, for example. Like mail, the delivery goes hard. Their bar is harder than yours. And when it comes to the conversation on who's the best, you don't be standing a chance. Can't dance with the devil. You'll never be the greatest. Especially with that weird music, it doesn't raise brows. Your flow's so generic, not even close to your fork, that people ain't astonished. Make trendier music. You should do it if you want the numbers, but either way you're seen under. And as for the haters, they speak logic. Just give up, kid, this music shit ain't working. And come to think of it, what happened to your true friend? She never made amends and y'all never reconnected. Damn, brother, you're just another fucking recluse who's left many relationships to conclude. Are you glad? Did you feel bad? When Zaid came to your place, he was in pain and definitely misplaced. Cause in reality, he was nothing to you. And as you grow older, you get colder, and sooner or later you'll be alone. And I hope you die alone, motherfucker. Hope you suffer in a pit of fire, fucking loser. You ain't no leader, you're full of lies, and being wise doesn't make you tougher. Remember that. Wow. Okay. You know, Conscience, I'm human after all. I'm not perfect. I made mistakes. But you act like I'm not worth anything. Fun making music, isn't that what it's all about? It is, but if there isn't money, it ain't shit. Damn, Conscience, why you a pessimist? It's because I'm tired of your raps, thinking you're all that. Well, fall back, I don't need your negative energy. It's a necessity for me to be confident. Cause if I don't believe in myself, then who will? But still, your confidence is a reason for why I like this. Always thinking you're on top of this bitch, like you a king or some shit. But the truth is, you still need to grow. Ricardo Bravo is a prime example. What a terrible LP, and let's be honest, Biambi sugarcoated it when he reviewed it. Alright, will you please listen? I made that first LP when I was trying to glisten. I still needed improvement, but I wouldn't say the LP was completely ruined. I'll never be in ruin, and like I said, I'm human. Mistakes I'll make, but I'll keep on going, valuing myself over anyone else. Knowledge is wealth, I'm always true to myself, but I'll admit it. I've done some fake shit in the past, but old habits I left and made amends. Letter to myself, hopefully I don't do it again.